stovepipe seems done with the Black Tusk. If we can bring him in, we can stop the attack on New York, and not gonna lie, he would be an incredible asset. Okay, Agent. I've got eyes on Stovepipe. Looks like he's repairing one of the launchers on the beach. This is weird. Stovepipe's not wearing any protective gear. There's only two launchers and I don't see any other hostiles. Where are the dirty bombs? This doesn't make any sense. You don't send one guy to take Manhattan. The road's clear. You're free to head west past the roller coaster. You're in range, but he's not shooting. Stovepipe is at a mortar launcher on the south shore. Be careful. This doesn't feel right. Cindy said you'd be out of mortar range if you stay close to the launcher. But you've encountered no opposition. And Stovepipe hasn't moved since you got there. You're clear to approach the hostile.
Electronic device detected.
In position. Inventory assessment complete.
How are we looking on mortars?
Even with the two new teams?
Identification confirmed. Zachary. Stovepipe. Beatty. Status. Deceased.
What the fuck? This is a trap.
Marauder class quadcopter. Detected.
Agent! Drone incoming! Get to cover!
Rogue striker drone. Detected. Hostile striker drone. Detected.
Detected.
Serious trauma detected. System reactivated.
Get to the extraction point. Torres will meet you there. God damn it. There was never any dirty bombs. Sokolova gave us just enough clues that Big Eagle was under attack, and Stovepipe might be a weak link. She used her tech to kill him and was trying to pin his death on us. Shore up that newly earned true son support and turn her problem into a martyr. We can't let her get away with this. Fuck. Heads up, Agent. That mortar is back online. You've got incoming.
System malfunctioning. System restored. System curtailed. System reactivated. Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. System malfunctioning. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. Online. System disrupted. System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System curtailed. System malfunctioning. System restored. System disrupted. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System back on. System curtailed. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System disrupted. System back online. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System back online. System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. Incoming backup request. System back online. System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System restored. System curtailed. System reactivated. System disrupted. System malfunctioning. System restored. System curtailed. System reactivated. System disrupted. Automated turrets detected.
Agent, you have to take out those turrets. Torrent can't approach for extraction until you get those turrets offline.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed. System back online. System back online. System malfunctioning. Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected. Needed.
Time to celebrate. We need you back in DC. We're under attack. Mobile Shade server is the only reason my skills and comms still work. The range is limited, so stay close.
hostile assembling a golden bullet.
Stovepipe was a fucking distraction. Sokolova waited until you were off-site to take down the network. I'm going ahead. I don't know how much range this thing has, so keep up. Agent, we can't lose the White House.
Incoming hostile communication.
Copy that! Look alive! Agents incoming! Shields active! The countermeasure is still active! They're using a mortal state server! Find and take out that server!
Hostile completed. The golden bullet. Razorback detected. Weak points detected. Complete. received. Weak points detected. Detected.
Perimeter secure. Agent, meet me inside. We need to secure the site.
Safe area entered.
All clear. Shit.
Echo detected.
It should really be me.
We don't have much time. Get safe to the panic room. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Thank you, friend.
Who knows? Maybe we'll be eating your famous ceviche and drinking the best tour of wine the castle has to offer before sundown.
I really hope so. Thank you, friend.
Eyes on the target. Confirmation. Eliminate or acquire.
Eliminate.
Copy that.
Sit rep. Squad leader, come in. Status report. Come in, squad leader. God damn it. Agent, execute.
Fred? We need to get Schaefer settled and secure. He was the target.
What happened to the network?
Black Toss used some tech to exploit the defenses. Overheard someone say the countermeasures worked perfectly. Whatever Black Toss did, they did it remotely and they shut down the entire network. Okay. Give me a hand. 3, 2, 1.
Can we still use our tech?
As long as we have a mobile shade server. It's limited range and air gapped. They'd have to upload directly onto the server to disable it. Okay, down. We need to figure out how much of the network went down. If it was a local or global attack.
But we have the servers. We should be okay, right?
Well, it's a tourniquet when someone's blown your leg off.
I'll get the defenses back online.
I'll take care of Sleeping Beauty.
Servers connected. Perimeter defenses back online.
Okay. Isaac?
I'll check in with New York, make sure they're still up.
If Black Tusk could take out the global network remotely, we're finished.
I need to talk to Roy.
Hope you're worth it, Schaefer.
Agent, I've recovered another Hunter drone. Manny, I'm sorry. Black Tusk captured one of our patrols.
Whose patrol?
Mari's. Agent, you need to hear this. Meet me at the castle.
Hostile control point identified.
I'm impressed. Credit where credit is due. You and your little team of misfits managed to decrypt my comms. You passed the test. Manny, you really do have an eye for talent. First Schaefer, then Lewis, and Wally. Imagine my surprise when I discovered you even managed to recruit Vic. I thought you hated him after what happened at Odea. But here you are, welcoming old enemies into your house and giving them the literal keys to the castle. I haven't decided if you're a genius with boundless empathy or a moron who actually believes that people can change. People don't change. Most of the time, if you think someone has changed, it's because you never really saw them. You never look close enough to see if the person staring back at you is genuine or is hiding their true intentions. That's why you're so easy to fool, and why I will always be two steps ahead of you. I have the Black Tusk, the real true sons, and the hunters at my disposal, while your agents have civilians chasing water bottles. By the way, thank you for sending your agents all the way to Coney Island to check on Stovepipe. It's too bad you couldn't recruit him too. But he forgot his place in my organization. And I do not tolerate disrespect. Since you may be a moron, I'm going to make my intentions very clear. This city, this country, this world belongs to us. We will take what is rightfully ours, and there is nothing you can do to stop us. Isn't that right, Vic?
Fuck you, Nat! What did you do with Mari and Cindy?
Don't worry, Vic. I wouldn't hurt them. They're too valuable to the future of my operation. It's not every day you find a woman who can build and operate a fish farm. She really is quite the catch, Manny. When you're ready to surrender, I would be more than happy to reunite you two lovebirds. I hear stress can do terrible things to a pregnancy, especially in older women. Manny, if you really do love her, you might want to hurry. Oh, an agent? I hope to see you soon.
We have to tell Manny.